Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to fix WhatsApp keep crashing on stock Android 12, Android 13 devices. First of all, restart your phone. To restart your stock Android, long press the power button. Now tap on a restart icon to reboot your phone and check WhatsApp working or not on your device. In second method, you can check your connection. Make sure enable mobile data or Wi-Fi. Swipe down notification panel at the top. Tap on internet. Here you can see your mobile data or Wi-Fi. Make sure toggle on your device. In third method, you can try to clear WhatsApp cache. To clear WhatsApp cache, pull down notification panel at the top. Tap on a setting gear icon at the bottom right. Tap on apps. Here you can see WhatsApp app. If you can't find, tap on a see all apps and find and scroll down until select WhatsApp. Again scroll. Now tap on a WhatsApp. Tap on a storage and cache. Here you can see clear cache option. Tap on clear cache. You can also clear storage. It will delete app data permanently from your device. Also check if WhatsApp update on your device using Play Store. Tap on a Play Store. Tap on a profile icon at top right corner. Tap on manage apps and device. Here you can see update all or see detail. Tap on see details. Here you can see list of update. If you see WhatsApp, then update it. Check your phone update. Pull down notification panel at the top. Tap on a setting gear icon. Scroll down. Tap on a system. Tap on a system update. Tap on a check for update. Here you can see check if available software update, then update your phone. Also check your device storage. Make sure device storage is not full. Go to settings. Tap on a storage. Make sure available space on your device. If none of the method, you can reinstall your WhatsApp in your device. This is the last option you will try. Before reinstall WhatsApp, make sure backup your WhatsApp data in your device. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.